Jackson Candy Store. Did y'all get in the raffle? Put your name in the raffle so you can win some money. How you doing?
Sponsored by Home Depot.
Now, can you put this one back up on top of the here?
It
does? Oh, okay. Snow cones, everything Michael liked. Did you sign up to win the candy store raffle?
No.
Well, you have to be 17 and under. You grown now? You 18 now? Oh, well, you still a child.
He won. Okay, we are here at 2300 Jackson Street for Michael Jackson's 65th birthday. This is my artist, Milk Coronado. He is painting two murals of Michael Jackson in honor of the 35th anniversary of Moonwalker and the Smooth Criminal short film, as well as 55 years of Steel Town Records. So this is the beginning. He sure did paint these walls fast with white paint. You're a genius. All right. So we will be back with his progress.
And now, the moment we've all been waiting for from the state of Indiana, Senate District 3. Are you Carolyn Jackson? She is here to read. We were waiting for you. This is the state representative from the Indiana General Assembly, Carolyn Jackson. She is here in place of Senator Eddie Melton, who had a prior engagement. And he will be your next mayor. All you have to do is read these last two paragraphs.
Thank you so much. It is a pleasure to be here. I am so sorry, but Senator Melton was unable to be here today, so I'm here in his place. Senator Eddie Melton is a dear friend of mine. He represents the 3rd District here in the state of Indiana. Therefore, Senator Eddie Melton hereby declares on the 65th anniversary of Michael Jackson's birth. August 29th, 2023, Michael Jackson Day. Woo! In Indiana Senate District Number 2. There is a copy of this proclamation sponsored by the Honorable Eddie Melton.
Just at the land.
The citizens of Gary, Indiana, the Jackson family, and Ms. Valencia Dinsmore, also known as Mother Diva. Thank you all so very much. This is history, you guys. You don't understand how important this is. There are people trying to cancel Michael Jackson and lying on him. And I worked very hard. He now has an honorary holiday from the state of Indiana.
You got it more clear now? It's more clear.
Yeah. 7:33. Happy birthday!
Oh, she cut her cake overseas. Yeah. It was a worldwide cake cutting.
Yes, honey, we did it. We did that shit. Yes, we did. Okay, so I just want to take this time to thank Thriller Dance 2300 sponsors. I want to thank Doris Robinson for donating. I want to thank Mike Check T-Shirt Company. He made this beautiful T-shirt for me. You see it says Michael Jackson 65 and the mask. They are located at 1108 South Broadway in Gary, Indiana. We are here at 2300 Jackson Street. Just got through celebrating Michael Jackson's 65th anniversary of his birth. Yes, we did. And I would like to thank AutoZone, which is a car dealership in Chicago Heights. If you have no credit or bad credit, you can still get a car, because you have to have an income, disability, social security, a pension, or a job. $1,000 down, they will get you a car. I want to thank Home Depot for donating $300 worth of supplies to paint the mural. The mural was absolutely beautiful. It was two of them. You guys have to see that. It's amazing. Okay. I also want to thank all of my girls that came and set up the face painting. Where are my face painting divas at? Where are my face painting girls at? All right, come and get in. Come and, I'm saying thank you. They set up the Michael Jackson candy store, because Michael always wanted to have a candy store. Say your name.
Tasha.
This is Tasha. She's from Gary, Indiana. She did the face painting. And her family, what's your family's last name?
Tidwell
and Brown. They set up the Michael Jackson candy store. We took all the money and had a raffle and gave it to a child. It was amazing. But the most important thing that I want to share with you all is that Michael Jackson today, right in front of his childhood home behind me, 2300 Jackson Street, got an honorary holiday
from the state of Indiana, Senator Eddie Melton, District 3. Y'all see his signature on here? Yes, I did that. Okay, all you haters trying to cancel my husband, honey, you messed with the wrong woman's husband, because Michael Jackson got the Michael Jackson Day on his birthday. We celebrated. This is from his home state of Indiana. You see it got the seal on it. So James Safechuck and Wade Robson, you can't top this. Trying to cancel him, he's never going to be canceled. Now he has an honorary holiday. Yes, I made that happen. Y'all can't top that. Guess what, honey? Beyonce ain't even got her own holiday in her own state or city, okay? Now, both of us have a holiday, because guess what? I got my own holiday, too. The city of Chicago honored me in 2019 with the Madam Ambassador of House and Electronic Dance Music Day, and now me and my husband got his own holiday. Hallelujah. Yes. Hashtag Safeway perjury bill. We got to put them two riggers in jail. Y'all can't top this. I don't care where you can't top this. Hallelujah and good night.
Jackson Street.